been intimately involved with the criminal justice system as judge and prosecutor, and I feel that I can serve the people of Rapids Parish to my best possible use as district attorney. Was raised in a law enforcement background. I've been practicing law 30 years, and I think with my experience, Mr. Downs is retiring, so the office will be vacant, and I think that my abilities and experience will serve the people of Rapids Parish well as district attorney.